flames tear through trailers in Sacramento County. Livecopter 3 capturing the fire as it burned Thursday afternoon off Rogers Road.
First arriving units found three well-involved recreational vehicles that were being lived in.
Sacramento Metro Fire says no residents were inside the trailers during the fire and no one was hurt. This was first reported as a grass fire, which then spread to the trailers. Fire crews say they were able to handle the fire quickly thanks to limited dry brush around the trailers.
Because the homeowner and the property owners had adequate defensible space, in other words, their grass cut down, it reduced the size of the incident. It would have been a much larger incident and impacted adjoining residences and people.
Defensible space is a landscaped area between property and a wildland area that essentially acts as a buffer.
What we recommend is having a 100-foot clearance around your structure.
John Pickett is the owner of Live Oak Wildfire, a California company that does defensible space planning. He says even the smallest changes can make a difference.
Grab a rake and rake 5 feet away from your house or trailer. Just make sure that there are no accumulations of needles or leaves or anything like that, that a little burning ember can fall into and start a small fire that then ignites a deck.
And if a home does catch fire, defensible space can at least prevent it from spreading.
That's why this is so important to the community, that we all do our defensible space.
The goal is to keep everyone safe and help fire crews, just like it did Thursday.
Our folks today, again, went in there and aggressively attacked the fire and kept the fire from spreading to adjacent structures and prevented any injuries.
Reporting in Sacramento County, Orcomana, KCRA 3 News.
Sacramento Metro Fire says it's unclear what started the fire. That's still under investigation tonight. And we know the Red Cross is helping displaced residents with temporary housing and clothing needs.